Welcome to Franklin Discovery Academy. Amy and Amelia will show you around.
Hi, nice to meet you. Have you ever seen a school with a playground inside before?
This is STEM Rec, and it's much more than just a play structure.
Now we start on the green patch to see what we can do.
This is Maker's Week.
So we have iPads,
Legos,
and jump ropes,
and even a garden.
Let's go check it out.
Come on and say hi, you guys. So we have our raspberries, peaches. This one, I'm gonna lift you up. That is Cookie. You're the dragon, Skunk.
This is the library. It's where we keep all of the coolest books, like, say, the Brandon Mole books, or Harry Potter, or these books. Like all of the books.
Welcome to the science room. Let's go talk to Miss Camille about what happens in here.
Hey, Miss Camille, what you doing?
Hey, I'm looking at a microorganism.
Oh, that's super cool.
Yeah, we do a bunch of really cool things in science. We've built rockets, we've explored the solar system, and we've even built little prototypes for our Shark Tank unit.
Oh, that's awesome.
Let me show you around.
This was Annie 2017. Here we have Velveteen Rabbit.
As you can see, I play Gaston. And I also have biceps to spare.
I like the freedom that we have compared to other schools, and the teachers make it even better. I love all classes, but our drama program is the best.
We're the people that make the productions that you see on the stage.
And, we build lots of stuff. We paint. We use foam wood and spray paint sometimes.
Hi, I'm gonna talk about stage crew and how we do things behind the plays.
This would be closed while these over here would be getting moved around by the set movers. There's props, behind the scene, and they have to move all of it around in a tiny amount of time.
Oh, hi. Did you know that we have our own dance company here? We practice contemporary jazz, ballet, and hip-hop.
Our ballroom class learns a variety of dances in both the standard and Latin styles. Each year, these students represent our school at local competitions and also showcase their skills by performing formation routines in concert.
Hi, this is Music Room.
They do band, orchestra, and choir.
Hi, my name is Justice. This is Matthew. We do lots of cool stuff in here. We learn, create, and mostly have fun.
This is the art room, and it kind of gets messy. Art is messy.
What are you guys working on?
We're building a float for the parade.
And this is going to be a giant book.
One of my favorite classes is art class. One of my favorite subjects to do in that class is draw characters.
personality or non-vertical?
I love literacy because it helps me learn better grammar and I get to write for the newspaper with my friends.
Ready, and Fox.
Strong!
All right, follow directions.
Follow directions.
The first time.
Show respect.
Show respect.
In words and actions.
In words and actions. Aim for excellence.
Aim for excellence.
So this is our gym where we always do our wellness class.
This is the 4th, 5th grade homeroom.
It's Harry Potter's room.
And we played Quidditch here.
All students work at their own level and pace in adaptive math and literacy programs.
Hello! Welcome to Quiet Homeroom. Quiet Homeroom is where we do lots of reading and math and lots of games and activities.
All students at FDA participate in maintaining a clean and safe space. We do anything from cleaning the windows to weeding and gardening and assisting teachers in their classrooms.
For
Franklin Discovery Academy believes learning happens far beyond the classroom. And because we have our own bus and field trips teacher, we are not limited by schedules or mileage. So there is a field trip excursion nearly every day. Students go on several field trips with their classes to places like the Leonardo, Ballet West, Utah Symphony, Chimbonoga's Caves, and of course Thanksgiving Point. They also have opportunities to sign up for elective field trips to the places that appeal to their unique interests. This includes rock climbing, snowshoeing, stained glass, aerospace museum, and so much more.